Merry Christmas!
Reservation at the inn.
We do.
Excellent, because there was a man and his wife was here. They didn't have a reservation, so we had to send them to the barn. Maybe you'll see them. How many people do we have? Four? Four and a half. Three and a half.
Three and a half, yeah.
I think that's three, maybe not. Not even snuggle. There you go. That's the story and the song.
All right.
You can sing along.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
How are you guys? You're just going to go in, swing in, and just parallel that white car right there.
All right. Thank you.
While they were there, the time came for her to deliver the child. And she gave birth to her firstborn son and wrapped him in bands of cloth and laid him in a manger, because there was no place for them in the inn. In the time of King Herod, after Jesus was born in Bethlehem, wise men from the east came to Jerusalem asking, "Where is the child who has been born the King of Jews? For we observed his star at its rising and have come to pay him homage." When King Herod heard this, he was frightened, and all of Jerusalem with him. And calling together the chief priests and scribes of the people, he inquired of them where the Messiah was to be born. They told him, "In Bethlehem, for it is so. And you, Bethlehem, in the land of Judah, are by no means least among the rulers of Judah. For from you shall come a ruler, who is the shepherd of my people Israel." Then Herod secretly called for the wise men and learned from them the exact time that the star had appeared. Then he sent them to Bethlehem, saying, "Go and search diligently for this child. And when you have found him, bring me word, so that I may go and pay him homage also." When they had heard the king, they set out, and there ahead of them went the star that they had seen at its rising, until it had stopped over the place where this child was. When they saw that the star had stopped, they were overwhelmed with joy. On entering the house, they saw the child with Mary, his mother, and they knelt down and paid him homage. Then opening their treasure chest, they offered him gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh. And having been warned in a dream not to return to Herod, they left for their own country by another. In that region, there were shepherds living in the fields, keeping watch over their flocks by night. Then the angel of the Lord appeared before them and said, "Glory to the Lord," shone around them, and they were terrified. But the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid, for see, I am bringing you good news of great joy for all the people. For to you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, who is the Messiah, the Lord. This will be a sign to you. You will find the child wrapped in bands of cloth, lying in a manger." And suddenly, with the multitude of angels and heavenly host praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace among those who give him favor." When the angels had left them and gone into heaven, the shepherds said to one another, "Let us go to Bethlehem and see the thing that has taken place, which the Lord has made known to us." So they went with haste and found Mary and Joseph and the child lying in the manger. When they saw this, what had been made known to them about the child and all who heard it were amazed at what the shepherds had said. But Mary treasured all these words and pondered them in her heart. The shepherds returned, glorifying and praising God for all they had heard and seen, as it had been told to them. This is the gospel story.
Thank you. supper, he took the cup and he gave thanks. And he gave it for all to drink, saying, this cup is the new covenant of my blood shed for you and for all people for the forgiveness of sins. Do this for the remembrance of me. So at this time, you have that little film on the top, which will, once you pull that back, you'll have the wafer. And there's a larger film to get your grape juice. And I'll say the Lord's Prayer, and it's okay, it takes a little bit to do that. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever and ever. Amen. The body and blood of Christ are given for you.